not to the board. That is what I'm saying. Thank you.
Thank you. Srimati, Maniya Srimati Jaya Bachchan ji, Maniya Srimati Jaya Bachchan ji, not present. Sri Kanakamedala Ravindra Kumar ji. माननीय कनक मेदला रविंद्र कुमार जी आपकी बात ही रिकॉर्ड पे जाएगी, कोई और बात रिकॉर्ड पे नहीं जाएगी. प्लीज
सर, आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू यू फॉर गिविंग मी आप दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पीक ऑन टू इम्पॉर्टेंट बिल्स व्हिच इंटेंड्स टू द मेडिकल टेक्नोलॉजी ऑफ सरोगेसी एंड व्हिच इज वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट असिस्टेड रिप्रोडक्टिव टेक्नोलॉजी. फर्स्ट आई विल स्पीक ऑन असिस्टेड रिप्रोडक्टिव रेगुलेशन बिल 2021. The Select Committee of Rajya Sabha, which dealt with the Surrogacy Regulation Bill 2020, was of the view that the Surrogacy Bill should come into force only after the enactment of ART Bill. Honorable Chairman Sir, the words like fertility center, IVF center are never heard in our Indian society. But later, gradually and slowly, these things have become very part and parcel of our society. There were mushrooming artificial reproduction centers across the country. The ICMR drafted the national guidelines for accreditation. Supervision and regulation of ART clinics in India 2005 as the first ever national guidelines for laying down standards of conduct for surrogacy in India. Due to non-existence of proper legislation in order to control and rein them, there were adverse reports in the media as well as unnecessary litigations filed in court of law. The Law Commission of India took cognizance of this issue. It made recommendations and suggestions to the government on this issue. We are deliberating on two important bills. The bill speaks about assisted reproductive technology, assisted reproductive technology clinic, commissioning couple, women, national board, state board, and other related issues in this regard. Certainly, the instant legislation is a bold step in an attempt to recognize and adopt the changing social milieu. Finally, the bill would bring about the registration of all the clinics. It would control unethical ART practices. It would improve the quality of ART services. It would facilitate framing of requisite policies as we would have been having all data. And most importantly, the needy couples would have sure the ethical practice. Sir, Section 8 of the bill deals with the powers and functions of the State Surrogacy Board. Section 8 states that the State Board shall have the responsibility to follow the policies and plans laid down by the National Board for clinics and banks in the state. If the State Boards are followed, the policies and plans laid by the National Board, the government can open their branch in each state instead of setting up State Surrogacy Board. Such provision in the bill is an affront of our federal society. I urge the Honorable Minister to look into this aspect and make sort of state bodies autonomous. There are only few IVF clinics in government sector, in private sector, and the number of IVF clinics are more in number. I urge the government to set up IVF clinics in all the district hospitals. Then only the object of the bill will be achieved. Sir, the Surrogacy Bill 2020 deals with one of the recognized assisted reproductive technology bill 2021. This bill totally prohibits commercial surrogacy and endorses only altruistic surgery. The bill also has taken care of the aspect of the age when an infertility couple could opt for assisted reproductive technology. It protects the surrogate mother from exploitation. Sir, 5-year duration after the marriage has been prescribed when one has to opt for a surrogacy. This is not correct, particularly in those cases where some congenital defects or serious medical disorders are present. The WHO criteria for infertility is 1 year, unprotected intercourse only, and it says the infertility treatment could be started right away. Why the same could be applied to the surrogacy program? The 5 year wait clause has no meaning in some cases. Finally, the bill, while regulating surrogacy and surrogacy procedure, section 4, no person other than close relative of the intending couple shall act as a surrogate mother and be permitted to undergo surrogacy procedures as per the provisions of the Act.
Please go back to your seats. Don't talk like this.
There is no mention about this in the definition clause.
Nothing is going on record.
There are many.
This is undemocratic behavior. This is completely undemocratic.
But there is not a
problem.
I urge the government should bring an amendment to resolve this issue. With these suggestions, I support the bill. Thank you, Chairman.
Thank you. Lieutenant General Dr. D.P. Vats, retired.